Did you know that director David S. Ward didn't even know Bob Uecker was the radio broadcaster for the Milwaukee Brewers for nearly 20 years when he hired the actor to play Harry Doyle in the 1989 film Major League? Ward had chosen Uecker because of his acting work on the 1985 sitcom Mr. Belvedere and in Miller Lite ads. He didn't learn about Uecker's baseball connection until he actually met the actor.